Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel here. What I have here is matsutake, aka pine mushroom. I'll be grilling it in the oven. And we're gonna eat with soy sauce and wasabi. I like this style, it's pretty simple. You know, just cut it up and just grill it. Oh man, look at that face. I'm sorry, I put too much. Wasabi.
Wasabi.
So, there you have it. Clear some nostril. Anyway, simple.
You go.
Cook it between, you know, 5 to 10 minutes. And you want a traditional air fry or oven. That will do the job. And dip it in the sauce and eat it.
Really good. In the sauce. Can't really describe the taste much, but it's really good. A little bit of crunchy to it.
And for the rugged, it's definitely tastes different from the mushroom one that you buy from the store. Very tangy, very cinnamon-like, a little spicy, you know, a little bit of earthy. There's a lot of flavor in this, so if you have a chance, you know, give it a try. You won't be disappointed. Alright, thank you for tuning in to my channel. Again, don't forget to like, subscribe. I'll see you guys on the next video.
Okay.